we came back, had our physicals, and 5 days apart, they told us we each had cancer. This program came across Channel 8, I do believe, 8 or 19. And they said the phones rang off the hook, and we were put on a waiting list. And I think we were the fourth class. I could only do the elliptical for 30 seconds the first time we tried it. At the end of 3 months, I did it for 40 minutes. They teach you ways to enhance what you can do.
The instructor says, okay, you can do that. Let's do this now, you know. And they pushed me on things.
I took away more than just physical fitness. I took away a new mentality. You learn to, I think, give back because you were given a chance to go through that program. For the Y to undertake this, I think it's fantastic because, like Denny said, it's friendships. It's people seeing other people that are the same way or worse. And so it makes them feel better. It's just like, I'm not alone. Not just Livestrong, the Y as a whole swallows you up, and in a good way. I wished everybody could just walk through these doors and get that perspective. You have incorporated the whole community in these buildings. We are giving the Y to the quilt to the Y, and it's going to be raffled off in hopes of raising money towards the annual campaign. I just enjoyed the learning of the sewing of the quilting. This is more a comforter than a quilt, and I just thought this is a way to say thank you to the Y. When I look at that quilt, I see the Y colors all sewed together, and our program is called Livestrong, and in the outside of the quilt, it's all black and yellow. Those are our Livestrong. And so everybody is stronger together. It can just be pieces of material, who cares? But all together, and it all works together just like the Y does.